Hello, welcome back to another A of Elden Ring. Last time I stopped right here, right before the village of Albinaurics, not sure how you say it. But let's clear out this place and we have a little bit of multiplayer we do.
I can still mete out
justice. In order for us to proceed on my quest.
Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior.
Okay, Nefeli. Crouching around so they don't bother you anyway. What are you trying to do? So you attack one, all of them wake up. I didn't notice, but if we had proceeded a little bit more on the last episode, I would have like a phrase right here. But yeah, no matter. Let's see. Let's rest so I have my potion back. So I don't miss anything. Okay, so we gonna go ahead and cross the bridge. Crystal sword, okay. I'll take that. Let me take off these marker on the map. That's where it doesn't get confusing. Okay, so we got the flat claw, we got the crystal. I think we are heading down this way. We supposed to go next? Is it not on this side? Okay. Yeah, looks like we're heading back on the other side of the bridge. Chest a little bit. Where's my weapon? I don't think I want to use these dagger, so put these away. Long sword. This crystal sword. I'm gonna keep claymore, cause I like claymore. Put the rapier away. And the great EP, put that away. Falchion and Shamshir. This will keep this. Ooh, I wanna keep those two katana. No axe, not of axe fan. Not grace axe. Chinata, keep it. Lance, keep it. Tree spear, nose fate, so let's put that away. Halberd. Yeah, I might use that. I'm not gonna have enough trying to use that. Put that away. Sight. I worry sicko. And what is this?
Please no, dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be. Wait then. You're not one of them. Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness me. I am Albus, an Albinaurics, as you can see. We're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the cursemonger's hands.
Okay.
And if you should meet the young Albinaurics Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Albinaurics. The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed. To fulfill her purpose.
I think that's it.
My legs will soon fade, and with them my life. Alas, this is the immovable fate of all Albinaurics.
Albinaurics. Should I have him give him a whack? Nah, I think he's dying anyway. The little thing disappear away. Just go inside. Oh, a boss. Of course, I want a heifer. from the valley. Let's check out whatever part it is. Talisman, okay. What's else in there? It is a runar. This way, okay. Would have missed that. And then go next. I think that's it for this village. Go back to the city. So we need to do that. What is that called? Let's see. How much room do I have? We need to do the invasion because apparently that's a requirement for progressing with one of the quest lines. So. 6,000 room, and then it's okay. I think we need to do 3 times.
Hello again. Welcome to Patch's Emporium.
Did you see a finger? Yes, you do. So, let me take one.
By the way, have you met that girl, Raya? She's a strange one, but I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any of my business, but if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear? You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Its transpositional powers fully intact. So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Or so I'm told.
Okay.
Oh yeah, great story, isn't it? I'll tell you as many times as you like. There's a surviving iron eye.
Okay.
Cheers for that.
I might lose our room, but we need to do the trade time anyway, so. Running. Two. That was fun. He's run too much though. He run too much. Okay, I need to do two more of those. Eh, that's fine. 10,000 gold. Get time to time. I think it was because the other guy died, that's why I got the rune from them. Come on. Seems like they can fire anyone that whole thing right now. We still need to do it two more times, so. After this, we can go back to Roachet. I just had to roll just for. Yeah, I just had to have this. Oh no, they're still attempting to invade. Are we still attempting to invade? Oh, there we go. Funny, he caught my head. So, in my opinion, I beat him, basically. He caught my head, that's why. That's right. Oh, I It's by the Joseph Iris. Let's see. Let's see if we can retrieve the rune first. I'm still gonna try to get those invasion, but we need to do two more anyway. But if we can retrieve the rune, that would be nice. Yeah, it's right here. Ooh! So we don't lose it. Okay. Good. Tempting. Come on. Come on. Connection error, what the heck? My connection or their connection? But it's been one more, so I think I'm okay. Let's try to do another one. Oh, this time it's fast. Where's Momo? Sitting around wait. That's kind of cheating. Okay, it's okay. What you need to do it for the quest. So I did 3 times the invasion. I think that should be sufficient enough. But let me find out where my rune are. Okay. there. Too bad. Now, back to our quest. Bring here fully on the light.
Lambkin, so pleased you're here. I'm glad that you're enjoying my gift. I knew it from the very start. You have a taste for noble blood. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee. A knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Moog has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my lambkin?
Annoying.
Yes. Who would have it any other way? Now, take this for your final trial. Soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do.
So
the cloth is your final try. The blood of anyone's maiden.
Okay, so we got this item. We did some invasion today. Let's try to do one more. See if we can kill someone. If not, then that's okay. We're gonna end the episode there. But it's pretty fun, I say. Unless for the fact that they group up at the whole team waiting for you to ambush your ass and shit. So anything go, scary people. No chance, these guys. Alright, seemed like a good spot to, maybe, you know what? We could grab those so that falling. That's where we're gonna continue on with the storyline and everything. Thank you for watching. I will catch you guys on the next episode. We'll be coming back soon. Thank you. Bye bye.